Peace, peace, peace. It's Jay World back again with another banger, House of Conscious Drama, Roundtable Discussions. And this right here, Soulja Boy, Bow Wow versus. It went down tonight. Yes, they had the most people in attendance. They brought out some legends. French Montana, Jermaine Dupri, The Brat, Little Romeo. Shit, Soulja even had DJ Academics up there being a real DJ. Shout out to that. But let's get right back to it. Like I said, the legends that came out, Jermaine Dupri, he held it down, did his thing. The Brat, she did her thing as well. French Montana, the coke boy as he is, he always holds it down. Little Romeo, he held it down as well. But Little Romeo and Lil Bow Wow never been on a stage together. Soulja Boy pulled that off tonight. Shout out to you, Big Draco, for that one. Nonetheless, 600K, they was running it up. That was in a building on the live. My thoughts on a battle on who won, let me know in the comments who y'all think as well. But I gotta give it to Chad Moss. Yeah, I gave it to Bow Wow, cause Bow Wow was throwing them classics, them bangers, back to back to back to back back to back. He don't need a Drake feature, but he was doing that Drake song on you back to back. Now, Soulja Boy, you was holding it down, but where you messed up at, you was sitting there and you was doing them same songs repeatedly. You did one song three times, another song two times. You should have used that time right there to play some more old hits or some of your new up-to-date hits. You slipped, but you did your thing. You held it down as well. I commend both of y'all brothers for putting on a good show for the audience tonight. This Jay World, House of Conscious Drama, Roundtable Discussions. Like, share, subscribe. Let me know your thoughts down below in the comments. And we out.